everyone, you're watching Mirror TV. Welcome to another sports vlog. Oh wait, the new name is called Groundhop, as this is not the first episode, but it's a continuation. And we are at the Wagner Seahawk men's basketball game. And for the first time,
Italian boy here.
He's back, Italian boy USA.
I'm back.
This is a special guest. William's not here with me. He has family. He has some family emergency. So, yeah. Today we are watching Wagner Seahawks. Last time we saw Wagner Seahawks was the women's game when they took on the Dolphins, CSI Dolphins. How do you feel with this game?
I feel great. I'm totally losing it. I don't even know which team is gonna win first.
They're taking on Fairleigh Dickinson University Knights, which is located in New Jersey. Or you could just call it FDU Knights. FDU is proper. They're located in New Jersey, and they're taking on Wagner Seahawks at home. So let's get on. I can't tell what's going on. Two-pointer, good. Great for the guys, the first points of the game. Eleven, go for a three, good.
Wagner did that.
Oh, you saw about shooting for three, but that's a tough layup and a good block. No goaltending to be called. Oh, he's wide open. Here we go. And he's traveling.
FDU ball. I ain't tall, I'm short. I'm a short guy, and if I was the only short guy playing basketball, I wouldn't even be able to hit the basketball bouncing from the rim.
Well, there are some short people who can shoot too, that they're on the team.
I'm 5 foot.
Yeah, and?
Wagner foul charge number 21, Elijah Davis, his first, team's first.
Good pass. And stolen away by Seahawks. FDU has it back. Oh! What a jump by the Knights. That is just a wild dunk.
He's gonna try a lefty hook. Wow.
Tomorrow, January 13th, I will be going to a hockey game for the first time in my life. Tampa Bay Lightning versus New York Islanders. And that's an offensive foul.
FDU foul, charge number 21, Elijah Williams, his first. Team's third. There's timeout.
Timeout's been called. Timeout on the call. What a terrible pass. I gotta say, this is only the first
college basketball game I've been to this year, and that was one of the worst I've seen in the year. Three-pointer by FDU. Too much to the left. 11 with a three-pointer, that's really weird. Nice vertical jump by 24. Goes try for two, good. Oh, good. One for two.
Yo, that was a shot.
Yeah. Our ball is ready to come out of that hoop and comes right back in. Blocked away. Oh, and referee says it's out of bounds. It's still FDU's ball. Shot. Oh, that's good.
There's timeout on the floor.
11:57 left in the first half. Off the bench, everyone.
Everybody's in. Wagner.
referee. Rebound by Wagner. Oh, how can he? How did he do that? three-pointer is no good. Who was last touched by? By FDU. And timeout's been called.
There's timeout on the floor.
Always gotta try three. No good. Locked away! Oh! I think that's a foul.
Ninth foul, touch number 15, Oscar Opecki, his fourth, team's seven.
Yeah, it looks like that's a foul. It looks like an injured Seahawk. He hit the ground pretty hard. Not only that, he hit his body on the hoop. Alright, we will actually, looks like he's going to be okay.
Elijah Davis at the line for Wagner, shooting two.
Elijah Davis took him apart on the court. Hopefully he's okay, he'll shoot for two. That one is good. 0.9 was added. And that will be halftime. Let's see what happens. Can they reach the buzz beater? Good pass! Did he do it? Oh!
At the half, Wagner 30, FDU 31.
Halftime, everyone. 15 minutes for the halftime, 20 more minutes left in the game, and we will see you guys in the second half.
There's timeout on the floor.
Slowly but surely, they're coming right back. Lost it on the play. Boy, he's gonna try. Got his own rebound though. 11 will try. Good!
Welcome back. FDU trying so hard to come right back. Been all Wagner Seahawks, basically. But it's still a close game. Wagner Seahawks with a floater. Offensive rebound. And the 12 is okay. That resets the shot clock. What was he thinking on that one? And a foul for call. And a pass is failed to connect with FDU's ball.
There's timeout on the floor.
And timeout's been called. Great corner for Wagner. Oh, could not get it in. Still a live ball. He's gonna take the shot. An air ball. And he still saved it. Shot clock still winding down. And it's FDU's ball. Thank you. very good defense.
Fish does not like that call.
There's timeout on the floor.
Oh, the fans are very heated.
Somebody talk to that guy.
What do you think, man?
What do I think?
What do you think about that call?
I don't know.
That is not a travel. You're not going to have to be a travel. It's 1, 2, 3 with that dribble. That is not a travel call. I think that's a bad call. Everyone's going to agree with me. That is not a travel. That is the worst travel call I've ever seen in my life. Oh my God, it's so bad. That is the most controversial travel call I've ever seen in my life.
A travel without outing?
Travel is like, you take 2 main steps without dribbling the ball. He's dribbling the ball, he can walk 2 main steps. Without dribbling, that's a travel. Offensive foul! Jordan has been called!
FDU foul, charge number 5, Xavier Malone, his 3rd, team's 10.
The 3-pointer! And then another offensive foul.
Team's 7.
I'm not sure what he did. One minute left of the game. If you try to make some miracle happen. That's step one. And timeout.
Timeout, FDU.
Time is wasting. He's gonna try it. Oh, good. Oh, that's a foul, but he said he's out of bounds. But that will pretty much do it.
So we just finished the game, finished watching the game. I am heading back home. He's heading back home.
Yeah, I'm heading back home. It's like, you know, I'm going my way and James is going his way.
Yeah. All in all, that's a good game. It's a really good game, actually.
Damn, it was.
The
Wagner, what were they called?
Wagner Seahawks.
Oh, yeah, Wagner Seahawks. They won.
Yeah, that was my first men's basketball game at Wagner. I have visited Wagner before. You've seen it in my past videos. It's Wagner Seahawks football game and women's basketball game.
And the FDU from New Jersey.
FDU from New Jersey just now.
Yeah, they lost.
They lost. They were blown out at the beginning. They were slowly coming back, and they would just come up pretty short.
Yeah, they did.
So, the return of Italian Boy USA 98, how does it feel?
It feels good to be back, you know, after 2 years. Like, you know, I've been gone. Yeah. As you guys, you know, repeatedly that I'm always saying that I've been gone. Things happen between, I don't want to mention a name, but I really hate to, but of course his name is Dylan, and you know who I am. Like, you've seen me from the other channels.
Mirror Madness.
Yeah, Mirror Madness, that was your first channel.
Yeah.
But that's not even going to continue. That's no longer going to continue.
No more 2045 show.
Yeah.
Anyway, they're trying to make amends with each other.
Yeah, we're trying. Dylan, if you're watching this video, I'm trying to, like, you know, straighten up with you, even though, I don't know, it's harder for me to just please you.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I agree. But anyway, what?
Oh, nothing. I thought you were saying something about you know, Dylan and I. Like, you know, we're trying to get back together. You know, we're trying to get back as being close again. Like, even though if things were lightened up, we're adults. You know, we got to make choices for ourselves.
Yeah.
We've known each other since we were 12. We couldn't even make choices yet.
Mm-hmm. But now you do.
Yeah, we
do. Don't make this decision where you will regret. Because if you make a wrong decision, you will regret it for the rest of your life. I promise you that.
Yeah, that's true.
Anyway, enough about the feud. That is it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Tomorrow, I'm going to the Islander game where they're facing the Lightning. Hopefully, the Lightning wins.
Hopefully.
And I will see you guys next time. This is Mirror TV.
And Italian Boy USA 98.
Signing out. Bye.